final younger girl skier of the day. Dropping in El Cap. El Capitan, that's the captain for you non-native Spanish speakers.
Catherine taking an interesting line down the throat of El Cap.
Just ripping it up, closing out this age group on a strong note for sure. Just linking together some beautiful curves. Making it look easy. Just ripping it up. Game when he was 7 years old, which at this day and age, crazy to think kids skiing at like two. I mean, who can even walk at two? Berserkly good. Just ripping it up. Let's get loud, Melrose, for our last girl, younger girl skier of the day. Making it look easy out here, not an easy venue by any means, but she got it done. And we're moving in to the younger boys. Always a good show, so many standouts. All right, first competitor of the day, 14 years old, squat free, dropping in.
Opening up the contest, moving her way over to the El Cap shoe.
Royal Arches area, just linking together some beautiful turns. Definitely a little more firm in the El Cap goalie than Jackpot, but seems to not be stopping her at all. Favorite snack on the hill is Skittles. Started skiing when she was 7, and she loves penguins. And she's linking together some beautiful turns, inspired by the penguins from Surf's Up. Her ideal day looks like sunny, but not too hot, just like today. And she's just ripped together some beautiful turns. Giving a nice little air there, stopping it clean. Coming in. Taking a nice little air off the Players Club wind lap. Nice little spread eagle, I think. Linking together some beautiful turns. Bring her in, first competitor of the day. Her morning routine is to force herself out of bed, eat breakfast, brush her teeth, and collapse in bed for another minute. That's fucking trivia. Squawk free.
Super solid run for a first competitor.